make two types of truffles, one plain and one chocolate. Let's look at the ingredients. First, we need Oreo crumbs, cream, milk powder, crushed almonds, and any chocolate. Let's start. And also, we time it. You can also use milk meat. Let's start. Take two bowls and pour. Now let's put the ingredients. First, take the chocolate. Now take the milk powder and put it in the another one. Now let's mix it. Now we will get it in this condenser. Now let's put the Oreo cream in this one. The almonds in this one. Now let's prepare it. of those biscuit crumbs. This one is ready. Nicely coated. Now let's taste it. This is the chocolate one. So yummy. Yummy. Bye guys.